Oh, I was muted. Oh well, I don't even know from for how long. But I was saying, technically, you have stun bombs, so there are no impossible ships. Even the Zoltan ship, you can just, just board. You can't even have autopilot. I think it will be way less punishing with autopilot, but without like with zero engines, completely problematic. Because otherwise, getting autopilot could be interesting. Because you still can't charge FTL, but at least you have some bonus evasion. I think you're allowed to get autopilot. Of engines manned, but you can. Okay, I thought that you couldn't put power in engines. Never mind, it's just manning engines. Yeah, I just copy-pasted the message. We can fix the typo, I guess. Where is it? It should be fixed now. Let's check the store. Okay, oh, there were two of them. I missed the second one. Okay. Shields up, but then we start going for a piloting upgrade. I think shields up is just better for the first thing. Triple engine. Alright, no autopilot just yet. Now we can begin. What's my vision with no pilot? 5%. Better than zero. Repairs can only be done by Mantis crew as my next one. Great. I'm on bio in a room. Yes, but it's only for like 5 seconds. I might lose my Mantis. Yeah, we're fine. They made the ship stealth B. Why? I mean, we already rolled a bad ship for this. I mean, is it a bad ship? I don't know. The first fight wasn't great. No shield, zero evasion. Like, also, this is the early game. Like, this challenge will be way worse later. Well, let's see. I could lose a Mantis again here. Or I can lose everyone. Because we can't escape. Okay, nice. Clock drone or clock hack? I mean, it's always clocking hacking. Unless you're somehow forced into something else, but like if you can choose, those two are just better. Defense drones. I mean, if you have clocking, you don't need defense drones. Like, hacking is just better. You can knock weapons and then they don't fire at all. Come on, 5%, I believe. Then it'll be 0% oxygen run. Okay. I'll put it on the list. This is annoying. And you should have been here. I think it's high level. Oh no. Even a rocket with fire bombs. I mean, rock B, fire bombs, 4 rocks, no venting. Does the engine still have some training of some sort? I don't think so, but yeah, it doesn't. Is this worth it? 80%. No, we get more if we just upgrading normal engines first. Way more cost efficient. Getting hacking is the, should be the priority though. Missile. No matter clone base though, we can kill this. Of course. I mean, whatever, I'm cloning everyone. That oxygen has to be level 2. Elvarin, have a good one. We should find a repair arm as well. Maybe. I have to go Mantis. Can't sell anything, so yeah, we have to keep scrap. Kill one. Press into a rock sector. I mean, depends how soon we can get clocking and arcing, really. So what does Mantis? Let's clone. Yes, weapons have priority over medbay. Backup DNA worth it? I don't know. It depends what you're skipping for it. Go here. Actually, no, go here. So if I go there, I can only get a. Let's get a. Try to get a more scrap. Actually, I can't. Have to go now. Whatever. Rocking some repairs, maybe. This then. Oh, fuck. I mean, I had to power piloting for that. Hey, Mr. Lay. The run's going okay so far. How would we do this? Ah. That's fine. That's not the engine, because doing this with both of them is annoying, but still fine. I want an animated emote as well. How do they work, by the way? Do you guys know? Are the animated emotes replacing the normal ones? Or you have additional slots for the animated ones? Of this. It goes lots of the normal ones, I see. Is there a limit, or you can technically have all your emotes like that? We can kill it. Anyway. I want to put. Shit. Here we go. Oh, nice. Human. Don't have to work with the Lanius. Just board and kill everyone. Got to move this guy away. 5%, I believe. Too bad. Additional slots for anything else? 5 slots? Nice. I mean, 5 slots for everyone? I mean, at the moment, only partners, I think, have those. But like, if an affiliate gets 5 more, that would be very good, because you're up, you have only 5 available. Maybe it will be just 1, if at all. Is the affiliate today have 1 emote slot? Nice. Yo, charging. Level 2. Should we do this, or should we let them go? I think we might have to let them go. Oh. We have a good timing on those two repairing. They will never sink. But one more missile and we're fine. 5%. I'm so unlucky. Let them go with my crew? Nah. Extra emotes for tier 2 and tier 3. Sure. I guess we have those. Yeah, I don't know, like the tier 2 one, it's expensive, but you can say it's sort of okay. The tier 3 one though, that's kind of ridiculous. Running that guy, it's fine. Am I cloning again? Nah, it's fine. Floating 700 scrap in sector 4. Jesus, why? Sure. Mantis or pirate? I'm going Mantis. We have more options for next sector as well. One, two, three. Do that. Crystal B, you don't even really need anything. Oh, yeah, Crystal B things. Classic. I just realized how garbage this is. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, never mind, it's connected here. Nice. Then it's fine. I mean, what do I do here? I have to charge the FTL to go away. Do I charge the FTL after the fight, or I can charge it during the fight? Is it only after? Okay. Nah, I have to kill this guy first. Actually, we can do something here. I didn't see it here. I mean, you know what? I had to clown them. Check this. I don't know about DNA bank. I mean, I can go for it, whatever. Fuck it, why not? Engines up. What's my evasion with engines? 7. 4. Anything else here? I don't think so. Can't get the systems, unfortunately. That's good. We finally have damage. Okay, weapons are fine. We have a good balance between green and gray people. We are fine. I mean, I don't want to dive in general. Obviously, I don't want to dive with this challenge specifically. It's just horrible. So many green people. Too many green people. That yeah, from here, put this back online. I didn't save. Perfect. Now venting the human. I mean, obviously, what do you need 5 mantis for? We should save the position or whatever when they come back. Safe position like this. Superior to humans. Current challenges on the screen. Yeah. Like, there is the title of the challenge, and then you can use exclamation point challenge for more info about the challenge. Just I can put everything there. And your pirate. I kind of want pirate since it's also better for next sector. But I also want stores for the systems. Ah, oh, fuck it, let's go pirate. Okay, a store there. Did we go before? Is there is clocking? Nah, let's take one first. Oh my god, I have this fucking thing. I'm cloning that one anyway. What if I want to repair piloting during the fight? Right? I shall be able to do that. If it's Hermes, it will fire. Yeah, it's about to fire. Maybe we can go away before. Nah, we can't. I tried. At 500 hours, crystal armor, nice. Yeah, I think I played hundreds of runs without going there. Okay, they're clocking. Hacking is better, but we'll take clocking, sure. But I'm still missing one power bar. Yeah. Delay the rebels, please. Measure the two rarest weapons in the game. What are the rarest weapons? I want to keep a scrub for that, even if I want a power bar. Okay. Crystal Burster, Crystal Heavy 2. Are they that rare? Like, if you get the sector, obviously. Or they're rare just because you have to go there. Engine Zack, fools, they don't know. I mean, they're reducing my evasion anyway. We pre-clock. Maybe it was a mistake to pre-clock. Nah, it's fine. Shit, it wasn't. Actually, I get a clock anyway. Right, of course. On this guy. Then I can get a power bar. It's fine. Rare even in the crystal sector? Hmm. Kill them, please. We can clock about missiles at least. Yeah, about that. Hey there, please. I mean, we clock them, it's just... Yeah, it didn't work. I should have waited for this. Oh no. Knocking. When is piloting 3 worth more than upgrading engines? I don't want to do the math. Pretty sure to level 5 engines is still better. Oh my god. Well. Fuck me. Faster engines. Even taking into account the scrap necessary for it, I don't know. We might be dead here. Yeah, now we can't remove the Colombe. Yeah, Zeldon ships are a problem, but I can't do anything about it. I don't think I got opportunities to buy stuff for Zeldon shields specifically this run as well. We have the Charge Ion now, that would have been way better for this. Like, I missed 2 or 3 missiles, I think. Also, we got lucky that they had a Colombe level 1. And we have no more stores this sector. . 16%. It's not that bad, but it's still shit. Is that the exit? Yeah, there is one more, so let's clone. Challenge is brutal. Yeah, I think we're fine against... it's also because we didn't get that king. Like, we didn't get that king, and... Zolt, like... All this damage is just because of Zoltan shields. Ships without Zoltan shields, we are mostly fine. But... yeah, not having a king is also the problem. But if we get a king and if we get something that's decent for Zoltan ships, then we're fine. Because we, like, it would have been fine if we could have run away, but we can't. It'll be borders plus ASB and stuff like that. Has to be civilian. No early store. This is more beacons. If we don't, if we eat with the Hermes, we're perfectly safe. This is fine. Did this some actually? Ah, oh, whatever. I'm cloning them. Can we get a store, please? Not yet. I'm cloning everyone. Fuck it. So engines up should be 3% more evasion. Is it worth it? Because like I need scrap for hacking and the repairs. I think I'm skipping upgrades for the next fight. My 3% evasion. For this crop. Well, that's a skip. Four percent. Oh yes, it's 80%. Right. I could sell the DNA bank. Okay, we have 2 fights and then that store. To be fair, the DNA bank, it's kind of whatever. But yeah, I don't know. It's fine. We can wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, or even 7. That nebula event, which one? Like, I can skip fights if, like, I can't run away from fights, but I can skip them if I have the opportunity to. I have to wait for the rock in case the rock teleporter. What's our revision with clocking now? 76. Wait, do you still get the 30? Is 60 or 30 without pilot? You get the 60. I mean, yes, for sure. You get 60 when you're 0 and no pilot. Doesn't matter. Again, let them mock. Door, so we don't have to clone. More repairs, and then I'll just upgrade. This is happening, this is happening. Get even more repairs. Then I want clocking up. I want to check every store. If they have bypass with the charge iron. Reigniter. It's not. So this is the biokill quest. Fuck you. Maybe hacking drones was better. Knew it. this. Yay, stun bomber, best weapon. We're keeping scrap for better things for Zoltan Shield's removal, and besides that we just need upgrades. Winstreak, Fat Bean, Stealth Bean, not even the expected ships. Those are very good ships for, well, to start the streak with. Since there were two fights, I should have upgraded Clock into level 2. Weapon. Zoltan A. Just get hacking and win the game. Order. Yeah, now I want to keep this crowd in. Oh, that's annoying. That's very annoying. Okay, that's fucking ridiculous. I wanted to keep for the stupid thing, but I can't. I should have clocked immediately and whatever. It was too damaged to get this thing down. I didn't realize it was only for weapon power. It was better than expected. I mean, I don't know. It depends a lot on the fight, though. You can be fine for 20 fights, and then you get a bad one, and then you die there. Yeah, I don't want to use my missiles. Fuck this. I have only 14. It's been a while since I had to board auto ships to death. Clock every ship, we got my shields and I was knife the Zoltan, Jesus Christ. No point going for other rooms. We just destroy those three. We can finish them off with one Hermes, so I'm not even cloning the Lanius. Phase 2 all beam drones. Yeah, just get all beam drones. I mean, we shall be fine phase 2. Yeah, we have hacking, we have clocking, we have a 4-man boarding. Phase 3 depends on our resultant shields removal potential. I'm more... Like, at the moment, I think phase 3 is the biggest problem. If you get bypassed, though, we're fine. I mean, we keep that. Maybe we'll have to use it. Hold please, for what? Shields up maybe. Many fights. Thing as well. Okay, you know what? I'm doing this then. Fine. The others are fine, just those two. What sector was this? Civilian. But it's unlikely to get a store with this layout. That's not a store. Let's get power bars. No rocks for the free bypass. Okay, just clock the flock. This should be easy enough. Is it though? We got the rock. Beth, time to go. This guy's fine. Imagine taking over a ship with clocking, hacking, good weapons. Maybe you can take over the ship because you need, I don't know, maybe every ship has special codes. And if you don't know the codes to activate the ship, then you can't use it. I'm fighting other ships. An engine can hack it. Maybe it's not good enough. I don't know. I mean, if they're running Windows 10, you can probably hack it. What was this? Sure. Probably a reactor. Yep. I mean, it's the fight with clocking the borders or the piloting option, so... Do you get a better piloting option with piloting 3? Not bad. We have this as well. Nice. I don't want to fight other ships. Like, I can. It's just boring, and I don't think we have to. Piloting XP. Yeah, Zelda shield removal is a problem. My crew doesn't even know that you can man piloting, that's why they didn't take it. They don't know the value of his training. Fuck, went out. Oh, come on, you fucking bastard. Beth. Engines doesn't matter. Shields. We have this engine there. Yeah, you don't care. We had to tank this. That one is enough. Stay there, please. Many Zoltans. Normally I will clock that so that I could control doors, but my clocking is not as reliable this run. Can you ever reach 100% evasion with just the piloting? The cap is 54, right? What's the 80% of 54? Is it 43? So you can. I mean, Fluck is decent shield removal. Not great, but decent. SL3. No evasion training, I don't know why. Give my guys back. Clocking BM. That one is fine. Okay, we have the store. Looking only for bypass or better stuff resulting shields removal. This game is so easy. We don't need this. We'll buy the AV just for additional damage though. Maybe we can't. Never mind. I can sell scanners. I guess I can sell scanners now. Like, ending a phase 2 a bit early can be a big deal. I could even sell the bypass. Not the bypass, the DNA bank. But you never know. This was the fight. I mean, we have multiple beacons anyway. They're boarding. I mean, I don't care. Fire. Clone this guy. Normally I wouldn't care, but yeah, we want shields for in case phase 2 is horrible. We Let's stay here and remove shields. Another Hermes. So 50 scrap for shields, then power bars. Kill these two open doors, kill everyone else. Who needs evasion when they're not firing anyway? Because this guy is breaking the door. Emily, welcome. Oh, wrong door. I'll have removed the Lanius probably, too late. Yeah, I don't know why I kept the Lanius. So I need the oxygen teleporter, power, start with the power. Jesus Christ. This is a problem, actually. Okay, now we're safe. I want to remove the stupid thing. I have to remove all the shields first, though. Easy snipe. Okay, never mind. I don't even need the missile. Flash Maybe it's unnecessary to do that. Special flesh shields phase 1 for the ions. Shouldn't be necessary. Store. I sell stuff. Switch to a medbay. Buy drones just in case. Am I missing on anything important? Doesn't seem like it. Maybe a buffer in weapons. I should have hacked the medbay or... Yeah, this fight was safe, so I should... Whatever. It's safe like this anyway. Okay. Flagship next. Get engines up actually. Sure. It's 2% more evasion. Actually it's more, but I don't know how much do you get actually. Probably rounded down, so maybe it's just 2. Let's see, 22. Yeah, this run was actually pretty good. So as usual, boarding strat. Pack the first one. And fire Hermes as well, so maybe they... Dodge one. I should have flash shields. Still evoking for the next one. Bring these guys back. We don't even need evasion at this point. Ah, they survived. Too bad. This guy will escape. This guy will die. Thank you. Bitch. This guy will escape as well. Next phase, we'll see the drones, if they're good or not. Running those two. Start with Hermes for this phase. We fire it into beams. Anything else that I could get? I don't know. Phase 2. Aquendus is about to be to take the damage now, which is the timing of this thing firing. Nice with. Let's see. Okay, it's. Yeah, it's mostly beam drones. I think it's 5 and 2. We got lucky. Save them. So in case of mind control, the Lanius is the most annoying one. I guess I don't care about Colombe. It's just one of the Mantas. The drop shield, though, I forgot. Actually, it doesn't matter because missiles are going down anyway. Thank you. Could have been level 1, but it's okay. Yay. Why is that Mantis not fixing the breach? I don't know. I don't know why. I don't know. One damage flashy when you can't pilot. I mean, we had everything else. This run went surprisingly well. But I mean, we're only missing 20% evasion. Like, once you get a piloting tree and a decent amount of engines, like, you're missing 20%. And obviously with hacking and clocking, then you have a 4-man teleporter, like, yeah, it doesn't matter. Like, it's obviously bad if you get a bad run. I don't know, Multiverse Shields will pick a fun boarding one. We'll see. Can we even